What? I already did this. Oh.
Yeah, and you take all this stuff up here.
Okay, don't make a mess and leave your mom alone, okay? She's sleeping. Hey, don't even start fighting. Quit. Austin. Austin. Can you give brother a piece of that? Because. Okay. What?
Did you read my text?
Uh-uh.
Your mom asked, how long does it take the scavenger to charge because it was left on the other day?
Pretty sure about 12 hours.
Can you double check?
Colton?
Okay, I still have a headache, so please come back.
Scavenger. Oh, I thought I lost you. You were totally out for the count. Scanning for source of rogue transmission. It must be the remnants of some crazy's data log transmitting from one of the wrecks. Scavenger, I'm updating navigation waypoint subsystems. Destination, Monolith. Okay, we're gonna need to get ourselves across these asteroids.
Where can I bring
activating quadrupedal jump motors. Look at the location you want to jump to, and hold down L2 to engage jump systems. If we can jump there, you'll see a green arrow.
Ryder, are you happy? Is it fun? Did you get what you wanted? Do you have money left over?
Mom, let's just eating.
No, it's because you guys are watching them.
Let's look for a shelter to enter this storm. I don't want to join the rest of this space junk.
Hasn't even pulled the gun over.
Located data capsule. It's still active. Download data by attaching the energy grapple. Spectroscopic readings indicate an alien life form present.
You can't go in there.
What can possibly exist out here?
Michael is turning him. But he's just starving.
I'm beginning to think that was a bad idea.
Sensors detect a powerful energy source emitting from that crystal entity. Drain it with the energy grapple, and I think I can use it to briefly supercharge our weaponry.
Holy crap. Yeah, you definitely did. Why are we going towards all the eggs?
Forms. They're all around us, trying to get a fix on their location.
Here's a wallet, Dad. Here's a wallet. Here's a wallet, Dad. Found it. That I found. That I found your wallet. That I found your wallet.
Stereoscopic scan data. Midian scientific records suggest these life forms are in their second larval stage. Observations show swarming behavior along with an explosive volatility on physical contact. It's nothing we can't handle.
Where?
Weapons overheated.
Yeah,
does life survive in such a hostile place?
All I bought was the emote and the glider.
Getting readings of something huge moving outside this cavern. Here they come!
No, wrong button. Where?
Power to weapons increased. Light them up.
No! I didn't know where to jump there. Quit jumping! Damn it! No, quit jumping. No, go away. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, I did not see that one. Whew. Ah, scared crap out of me. No.
Daddy,
your dad wanted that one. That's for Travis.
It's for Travis.
No, you don't have a soda, Austin.
Biosensors are detecting there's something large on there.
Come back, Michael.
Where? Holy crap. What in the heck? Seriously, I go all the way around. Quit. I said quit.
Support. All access hatches are on emergency lockdown. Scans for Lydian crew indicate all hands were lost.
You can shoot it, just not at Josh. You kind of gotta like get the ball to be in.
Wait, how am I talking with no mic?
No. Ah, I can't jump. Ah! Whew.
Shields won't hold much longer.
Ah, oh, crap, not again.
Thank you.
Huh?
I love you.
Love you too. Ooh, pissed him off.
How? Turn off this hoverboard now and shut the fridge, Austin. I can't. No, I'm trying to shut the door! I'm trying to shut the door! Shit, these are sketchy. Holy crap. Giving me the chills.
Observed the wickedness of your universe. They believe it.
must be wiped from existence.
Hot leveled up again, let's go.
I do not. I couldn't cross the
How did he once got me?
To bring them Ryder, you want to try it?
To bring them yeah. But how do you shoot?
How do you shoot?
Right here. I'll show you.
Okay.
Tell me what's on your face right there, right?
Yeah. Whoa.
Now.
What is that?
Just hang on and put your head up. I'll teach you how to play it. Can you hear it?
Yeah. Why is it black?
Because I'm in front of it. Why did it turn off? Okay, so I gotta back you up a little bit. Okay, look up.
Huh?
Okay, quit moving, Ryder. That's why it's resetting. Quit moving.
No.
Okay, look at the camera. Look that way. Look that. Don't move. Why is it fucking being a piece of shit? End of part one. Okay, so which one do you want to play?
Huh?
Which one do you want to play? You want to play that one?
Sure.
Or do you want to? Here, let's see. I got a couple of ones. Okay, now. The heist. Oh. London heist. This one you use.
Yeah.
Quit moving around so much so I can see. Quit moving around so much. Look at the menu.
What?
See those where it has the remotes? Look at it. I'm trying to teach you how to do this. Now quit.
I saw a shark in that game.
Okay, I'm here. Hold these. Don't push anything. Just hold them. So, you don't have to do it, but start button is right here on the side. So push X. No, X is right here, this bottom button here. That's X. This button here is circle. That one's triangle. That one's square. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
This one here, you can pick up guns and stuff with it and clips. So see? Okay, now push T with the trigger. See? You can pick it up.
Hang on!
No, don't throw it. Ryder. Pay attention to what it's trying to tell you to do. Look over here. Put it in the box and release it. Hang on. Your hands are backwards. Let go. You gotta switch hands. Damn it, you piece of shit. Okay, look up at that little circle thing. There. Okay, resume. Okay, now pick up the can. Don't lean so much. There you go. Okay, now hold it. Reach for the drawer, like you're going to grab the drawer. Now hold it, the button. Hold the button.
This button?
Hold the button.
I'm holding it.
Hold the trigger. Now pull. Like you're going to pull the drawer open. Nope, you got to have the drawer. There you go. Now reach in there and grab that gun. There you go. Now pick up the magazine with the other hand. See? T. There you go. Now put it in like you're actually going to load it. From the bottom, see? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay, now push the center button to put in the box. No. Pick that up, put it in. Put the gun in the box.
What?
Oh, get your other hand away from there. I'll help him. There you go, now. Push it. Push the button.
What button?
There's a little dart thing in it.
The top button. It's showing you what's pushed.
Where is your dart thing upstairs?
Like this?
Yeah.
Boom. That's what you do.
Push what button?
This center button picks up and drops buttons.
This one?
No. This one here. That one picks it up and drops it. It's showing you how to do it, so pay attention. Now pick up the magazine at the other one. Put it in the gun. See? Now put that. No. Get the other hand away. There you go. Drop it in there. If you have both hands next to it and push that button, it's going to switch hands. Okay, now. Hang on, look at the freaking. Push a button on this. Both of them. Hurry up. Okay. Now continue. Wait. Look. Okay. Now storage. I'll start you from the beginning. You'll be a foot soldier.
What is that thing?
What?
That.
It's just a ball.
It's like an orb.
Okay, now you're going to be playing a story.
A story?
Yep.
6:32 a.m.
Oh, I'm gonna kill. I'm just gonna kill. I'm here. No, mommy should get some kills for you.
So dark. What is that?
Oh, there's a guy there.
What is this? Huh?
Here we go.
Oh! Who's that?
She just fuck you.
That's
right.
That's the guy that's about to punch you in the face.
No, Frank. I don't know where she is. Don't worry.
Cool.
Okay. I got you a victory.
Cool.
That's your chances, did ya?
Mine did that while it was cracked and it was fine.
Now you're fetching your charges now, right? You see, because I'd say they're pretty fucking limited, wouldn't you? Go in quietly, get Serena, and take her to Frank. But oh no, you had to do a little fucking disappearing act. Why are you? Some sort of fucking magician? I tell you what, I've got a little magic trick of my own I'd like to show you. I think he's gonna fucking love this one. Yeah. What? Ta-da!
Found your
the only question I've got for you is, where the fuck is she?
And release it. Release the button.
Private meeting. The door stays shut. French Tony's dead. I had to let him go. I've been talking to the Russians. Victor fucking Kozlov and his Russian fucking money. My old man knew the score. He always say, you can't make money from a prison cell or a coffee. He's spot on. This Russian lot ain't got a clue. Everyone wants to shoot everyone else. Killing people over nothing. Well, even a bent copper can't ignore that. They'll get us all banged up.
Let go of the button.
You know how you bring down a man like Kozlov? You make him look a mug. Do that, and he'll come at you so loud, so strong, that if the old Bill don't kill him, his own people will. And that's why, tonight, we are going to help ourselves to the one thing he cares about the most. His beloved diamond. Serena.
Hang on, Ryder.
You'll need these.
Won't
buy a phone.
Especially so it doesn't fall out of your hand.
When you're done.
Yeah?
So I can have you help me.
Earpiece. Keeps your hands
on the word wrong.
Cash. For the job, not the horses.
Think for some money.
Now, I've made sure the alarms are switched off, so all you've got to do is walk in, get the diamond, and walk out again.
Well, I have
easy.
These little stickers.
Something else I want to talk to you about. It's about business. Now, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you personally.
One sticker on one of them, and the other one...
I know you.
I've got any security passes you asked for. Those boys done them on a computer.
Thanks, Mickey.
Now they are the fucking bollocks.
We're talking.
Right, okay, what are we talking about?
What are you, the old Bill? It's none of your fucking business. I can't bring the van round.
All right, Frank.
As I was saying, I've known you since you was little. You've been part of the family since we took you in, and that's what I see you as, family. Now, I'm looking to take more of a back seat, enjoy some of what we've built up over the years.
Ryder, after this, you get to be in a car chase.
I do?
Yeah, and you can actually look out the window and shoot them, too.
Yeah, and they're the bad guys.
Now, I love Mickey, but he can barely take a shit on his own, let alone run this lot. You, on the other hand, have got what it takes when the time comes to keep this...
I got cash.
King.
Cool.
Out of the hands of my cousin. But you've got to earn it.
Smoke.
You know what this is? This is the old business trapped between the pages of a little black book. You pull this off tonight, it's all yours.
Ryder.
What?
You know you're broadcasting right now?
Huh?
Yeah, you're online.
I'm playing with people?
No, you're just broadcasting. I can get Warzone for this, too.
Wait, what? Let me catch the words. Wonder where I'm going now.
I think you go back to the basement, yeah. And then after this, you do the heist.
Hey, big guy, how are you?
Obviously, not right this second, but.
I want some of that. Are you bloody, mister?
You and me are gonna play a little game.
Okay.
And the game is called. Where's Serena? I bet you thought you'd be halfway around the world by now. Hey, we're all wondering if you know where she is.
I don't know.
I'm gonna bring you into track, you little piece of shit. I don't give a monkey's fuck what Frank thinks about you. I don't trust you. And you know why? Because there's only two people who could have taken Serena today. You or me. And it weren't fucking me. Now you two, where were they? Fuck's sake. Frank. It's your lucky day. He wants to talk to you.
Hello?
I understand we have a little dilemma. Forget Mickey for a minute. Just tell me, in your own words, exactly what happened.
He been mean to me. I was on the phone with someone, Michael.
I already knew that, but...
Can you see me?
See you what?
A clock.
Right. Yeah. And then you have to kill the people.
Oh, yeah. Grab that light. Now open that drawer.
What door?
Drawer. In front of you. Nope. In front of you. On the desk.
Michael, you picked that case up for me.
Huh?
Pushing buttons. Open the drawer and quit pushing buttons.
This is fun.
Yeah. Now open the drawer. Pull it out. Now grab the gun and a clip. Grab a clip in the other hand. Now put it in. No. Put it in your gun. There you go.
It's coming. Get down.
Duck. Stuff. You're supposed to be finding stuff. Sit down. Look to the right. To the right. Open that.
Or you can come back.
Open it.
What?
There's a key somewhere. Other one. Go to the left. Open that box. Not that drawer. Box. See the box right there? No. No. Drop it. Left. See the box? Open it. There's a key. Take that key. Turn to the right. Put it. No. Right there. See where that keyhole is? Put it in there. No. Right beside there.
This?
Above the flashlight. Yeah. Right there. Where is it going? Right there. Just leave it alone. Leave it open. Okay, now, get that metal thing out of the way. Not that, that's a flashlight. Metal thing, to your left. That thing, right there. Throw it, out of the way. Okay, now, open that drawer.
All clear.
Shoot him. Okay, now you're going to have guys that are going to be up on the balcony and then guys that are going to be coming in the doors. I'm glad.
Shit. I thought Frank saw the alarms. I'll bring a van round. You're going to have to shoot your way out.
Okay. Where's ammo?
Thank you.
Shoot him. What are you doing? You have to shoot them.
Die.
The drawer in front of you is a lot easier.
Finally, I completed it.
Good. A rider.
What?
Now you need to kill the guys on the motorcycles. Those are the bad guys. So you need to kill them with your guns.
I killed them, Dad. I killed them all.
Cool.
Yeah, I want to punch you in the face now.
You're going to have to do another mission, Ryder.
Come here. Come here, big guy.
He's saying it burns. He's telling you it burns.
He punched me.
He's saying a bad word. Huh?
Yeah.
That's not good.
I try to punch him.
But it didn't work. It's because
Michael, if you get hungry, your dad said to send you home.
Hi!
I'm not hungry yet.
This is lovely in this car.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot.
See, no, look out the window, Ryder. To the left. Peek out. Keep leaning. Keep leaning. Peek, look all the way out. That cool?
Reload.
Dad, which shoulder? Dad, which heart? What you drop?
MTV.
What?